18-year-old Edmonton native Mariette Pless has had a passion for volleyball ever since she was a little girl.
Just watching my older sister play, she started playing in junior high, and I just loved going and watching her play. It was just really exciting, and I always wanted to do what she did. And after I played volleyball and basketball in junior high, but I just really liked volleyball more and wanted to pursue that more. So once I got to high school, I just stuck with volleyball.
Pless has dreams of playing on the national level, but first comes school.
I'm going to be playing at U of A next year, so I'm just going to be focusing on university right now. But like definitely, of course, like national team, like senior national team, but that's like the big goal, so yeah.
Before heading to school in the fall, Pless and her teammates competed in the Western Canada Summer Games.
One team, Alberta!
I'm really excited. I have a lot of confidence in this team, and I know that we can, if we put our heads to it, if we work our hardest and trust our training, we can come out on top. So I know we can do it, so yeah.
Team Alberta coach Janelle Rosema was also confident with the skill set of the team.
I'm super excited. I think this is a really talented group of girls, and we're really excited to have the opportunity to play in a multi-sport type of environment. And being such a talented group, I think that we can do well. So we're super excited to compete.
That confidence and excitement led them to the gold medal game against British Columbia, where they took home silver. This silver medal is just a step in the direction for Mariette reaching her goal of competing nationally. For Go, I'm Jordan Hertner.